Okay, so this is what happens when your sister is a physical therapist and you come over to eat a meal, have a Easter celebration, you end up on the floor, get your neck crushed by your sister. So, apparently right now, Craig cannot feel anything from his neck down. He's not moving. Hopefully he is able to retain bowel and bladder function at this point. But as far as we know, he is getting squished like a bug.